Hi, my name is Emil Akbar, and this is my team member Amir Sabri. And this is my team member Basil Faisal, and the cameraman himself, Talal Nasir, is also a team member. This is the film opening we're working on, and I'm pretty sure that we're gonna use this one. So the title is Bank on the 15th Street, and this is a working title. We might change it later. The plot is pretty simple. There are three characters, teenagers most probably, planning to rob a bank. The mastermind gathers the other two characters. There are three characters, right? So they meet in a coffee shop to discuss his plan of robbing. The two hesitate, but later they agree to rob the bank. The three main characters are the leader, the follower, the pickpocket. The leader is a character who gathers a team and wants to rob the bank. He wants to rob the bank because his father was a businessman who couldn't repay the loan to a bank, and the bank's mafia murdered him. The second character is the follower. This character just does what he is told. He works at a small garage and hates his job. He gets scolded by his boss and nothing is going right in his life. He wants to start a new life, a rich life. The third character is a pickpocket. He was born orphan and poor. He's smooth in stealing, so the leader chooses him to rob the bank with him. In the opening, we see the leader calling someone and asking him to meet him at the coffee shop. Then the frame freezes and the narrator describes the story of that character. Then there is a cutaway and we see the follower getting scolded by his boss at the garage. We see a close-up of the follower getting slapped, and as the hand reaches the face, the frame freezes and we see the narrator, hear the narrator describe his story. Then there is another cutaway to the pickpocket who is putting the phone in his pocket, which shows that the first call was to the pickpocket of the leader. Then the pickpocket is going forward and he sees a man who is sitting and drinking tea at a dhaba, and so the pickpocket grabs his wallet. At this time there will be a sound music being played, which I will show you all later on. Anyways, there will be close off the cup of tea and the jump shot will happen and the mug of tea will appear. The camera will zoom out and there will be a coffee shop. The titles and credits will be coming on the top right and bottom left of the screen throughout the opening before the coffee shop scene. Right after the leader says the dialogue in the coffee shop, the scene fades to black and the movie title appears. The follower will be wearing salwar kameez, it is a traditional outfit. The leader will be wearing a polo shirt with black pants, and the pickpocket will be wearing a white vest with a vivid colorful buttoned shirt on top of it, and he will also be wearing a chain. The lighting in the coffee shop will be a chandelier hanging above them, giving orange light. There will be some papers on the coffee table with maps and drawings made on them indicating towards the bank robbery. There will be normal cut shooting shots and there are three cutaways for the three characters. There will be a jump shot from the cup of tea to the coffee mug. The music I told you which was going to be played in the pickpocketing scene is this. There is some light suspense music playing in the background as an ambient sound for the coffee shop scene, and for the very onset of the film there will be no music used. Thank you.